ABC50's Olivia Gray here with the Sullivan family. We're standing outside of OS Customs in Salmon Run Mall, and you're watching Kustomized Weekly.
Come on in.
Justin, can you tell me a little bit about custom kits?
Absolutely. We have kits come in, and we give them a stencil, and they get to paint their own shirt. They get two colors, and for 25 bucks, they get to do a little airbrushing.
Kids, are you ready to paint? Let's go. And here are some of the custom t-shirts that they made.